Coming to Canada Aussie Edu Fair. Martin Chang, and I'm one of Education Overseas Services founders together with my team in Canada, Mr. Ray and Miss Rina. We have two countries. Over there we have Canadian institution. Hi. And over here we have Australian institution. Hello. With the gen. Why study in Canada? First, of course, one of the best countries in the world for education and quality of life. And then the second one's for you to bring family. If you have spouse, if you have kids, you can bring your family. And then affordable tuition fee start from $6,500 Canadian, but it's only specifically for some programs.
Name. This is French word, literally means river. So if you say Sault Ste. Marie, it means St. Mary's River. Because we're located in the biggest freshwater lake in the world, Lake Superior. So you can see there are two Sault Ste. Marie's here, one in Northern Ontario, another one in Michigan.
Hai teman-teman, terima kasih Indonesia. Salam kasih dan persaudaraan. Ini adalah kunjungan kedua saya di Jakarta dan setiap saat saya hadir di sini, saya selalu merasakan kehangatan orang Indonesia. Name saya Jelson Sales dan saya mewakili Mohawk College.
Thank you. I hope I did that right. Alright, so that's me. I just came from Canada for immersion and for training and to really experience Canadian life. So I represent the Philippines and of course the sunny islands of Indonesia.
Bahasa, sometimes in English. My name is Ella, so I am representing University Canada West. So University Canada West is actually located in Vancouver. Jadi lokasinya di Vancouver, benar-benar lokasinya strategis, letaknya di downtown Vancouver, di tempat ada banyak bisnis dan juga ada banyak university dan juga lokasinya memang sangat strategis dan dekat pantai. Jadi kalau misalkan beberapa dari tadi yang presentasi untuk mengenai Kanada, lokasinya memang di tengah-tengah kota, tapi kalau misalnya kita ya di sebelah, mereka sebelah timur, kalau kita di sebelah barat.
Just step one.
Sandia Windu Febrias.
Price.
Asli.
Yeah, okay. Jelson, please take this. Take this. Let's say who is the lucky guy who get this.
Delhi.
Delhi. Take picture. No. Wait, this one. This is like snow. It's like in Canada.
It is Gamalia.
Wow, Gamalia. Okay.